rivalry game is underway here in Ames. Touchback. Stanley throws. Complete. In the eye. And they give the Sergeant. Pounding his way. Stanley again through the air. Got a man. Complete. Third and eight. Stanley keeps it. Up the middle. He's got a first down.
Again, Brian Ferentz pulling out all the stops.
In the red zone. You can see the Hawkeyes, when they get into the red zone, they score points.
Great play calling by Brian Ferentz.
Five wide here. Stanley looking. Plenty of time. Throws. Complete.
Five wide for a program that loves to use its tight ends.
Hand off. Sergeant wrapped up. Right before he knew you're out of North Carolina. And he's still perfect. Make it 5 for 5 on the season. This is Lane from his own 5. To the 14, and
that ball out under control, a little bit high, but still a very nice throw.
Johnny Lane gets the carry up the middle. Hit by Geno Stone, driven backwards.
In that out of Iowa right now.
Swings it out the lane. Slips a tackle. First down for the Cyclones. Another swing out. DeShante Jones throws it. He's got a man wide open. LaMichael Petway. Touchdown. Iowa State 51 yards. As the sun comes out here in Ames. Marcette from his own goal line. Oh, he's dropped at the 4. Trips up top. Stanley looking. In and out of the hand. Brandon Smith at the bottom of your screen. Stanley pass batted at the line of scrimmage. Screen. Throws in over the middle. And that one's complete.
Yards downfield.
Here's Breece Hall. Grab. Chauncey Golston was looking at 3rd down and 6. Purdy under pressure by Epinesa. Flushed. Keeps it. And picks up a couple. High formation. Play fake to Young. Under pressure. Stanley throws it. He was looking for Tyron Tracy. Double covered. Sergeant, the tailback. Pressure. They throw the screen to Sergeant. Cross midfield and pushed out of bounds. Brent Eisworth. Stanley. Under pressure. Spins out. Across the middle. Too high.
A lot of shifts.
Iowa doesn't bring it out to Jones.
Here at some point.
7 of 8 is Purdy. And it's a first down. Charlie Kohler. The tight end.
Way to get some pressure into that backfield.
Watch here. Trickeration again. Jones. And he's brought down. Second quarter. First down. Handoff. Young. Bounces off. From the gun. Stanley. Swings it out. Sergeant. Puts his head down. Play fake. Stanley. Pressure. Sack. Longer up the middle, breaking tackles.
A physical converging on the ball from Iowa.
Quickly to Milton on the outside. Purdy keeps it. And it's loose. Let's see if Turner came up.
And Geno Stone does a great job here. You see him coming in for the tackle and just pops that ball right out.
The previous play is under further review. The ruling on the field was that the ball carrier fumbled the ball, and it was recovered by the defense.
Great thing is, we have Dean Blandino with us, but here's a great thing.
Most of them over 300 pounds. Sergeant, the carry, left side. He's got an opening. Mekhi Sergeant is loose and across midfield.
Big plays. He understands the importance here.
They'll give him the rock again. Right side. And Marcel Spears Jr. said, no way.
Typically handle the person lined up over there.
Stanley drives it downfield to Brandon Smith. That's Stanley. Complete. Regaining. Slips the tackle. Plenty of time. Regaining makes the catch. He's got a first down. Stanley looks, gives it to Smith. And he's brought down to stay perfect. And drills that one through. Gives away to Johnny Lane. Lane from his own end zone. Across the 20. Take the pitch to Nwangu. Purdy over the middle. He's got a man wide open. Tariq Milton. He's got speed. Milton's going to go all the way. 73 yards. And the Cyclones have struck again.
The secondary here for Iowa. Good play design. Guys just get lost. Not able to keep up with Milton. The speedster
is loud. This is Brandon Smith. Leaps a man. And almost State from the eye. They give it to Sargent. Oh, what a stick. And driven back. That's pitch and catch. Kohler, the tight end.
Last week, but still just looks a little bit slow to pick up receivers in his zone.
Longo up the middle. First down. Over the middle and caught. Amir Smith-Marset. 22, got 27. Here's Ivory Kelly. Martin running hard. Drive from the eye. The freshman, Goodson, shakes. Goodson outside. He's got speed. Delivers the shoulder. Stanley looks over the middle. Brandon Smith had it. Marset, the jet sweep. Stanley, pressure up the middle, flips it, Goodson, and brought down by Eisworth. 25 from 40, this will be from 42. And it's good. 2 seconds on the play clock. Purdy, over the middle, crossing route. DeShante Jones.
Hit by Geno Stone.
3rd and 10. Under a minute. Purdy. That's incomplete. And it's Goodson. And tripped up behind the line of scrimmage. Stanley rolls right. He's got plenty of room to run. And steps out of bounds. Andrew Kelly to the 10. Another stop. Smith Marset at the top of your screen. Stanley keeps it. Hit.
Not panicking. Get tough yardage down here in the red zone.
Stanley keeping it. And pushed by Brady Ross. And the Hawkeyes score their first touchdown of the night. Stanley rolls. Pressure. Throws. Tip. And nearly intercepted.
Are correct. Get those feet planted. He can really deliver a great ball.
Pass complete. Milton. That's caught. Milton.
We're going to stop it. You're going to give us this kind of cushion. We're going to keep hitting these soft throws.
Another quick one to the outside. Dante Jones at the top of your screen. They give. Nwangu
on the sideline. Hoping his guys are ready.
Purdy keeps it. A couple. That's Pitway at the top of your screen. And DeShante Jones. He's looking back in the end zone to the top. He knocks it through.
We can get back to that later.
Here's Stanley. Sargent, first down. Ooh, nearly slipped. The throw, he's got a man open. Brandon Smith
right side. At 63% of them. Here comes the pressure. Stanley throwing. Up top. He's knocked away. Almost intercepted.
Knight doesn't have a chance to get over and knock that one away.
From 39 yards out, Duncan. He's been perfect. Knocks it through. Nwangu. Left side. Cross midfield. Powers his way. Low snap. Throw. Caught.
That's Kohler.
The top left in the game. Purdy caught it. Slip. Here comes pressure. Purdy throws. Almost intercepted. Knocked away by DJ Johnson. But there's a flag.
Personal foul. Illegal hands to the face. Offense number 63. The penalty will be declined and it brings up fourth down.
Fourth and 13 for the Cyclones. Purdy. Throwing up top, nearly knocked away, and another flag by the freshman, DJ Johnson.
He does a nice job breaking on this ball, but just makes contact.
There are two on the play. Holding, offense, wow. Number 74. Pass interference, defense, number 12. The bus fouls will offset. Repeat fourth down.
Wow. DeJounte Jones in the slot. Purdy looking their way. And overthrows, and Jack Kerner just knocks it down. Hawkeyes will. Stanley rolling, throws, and knocked out of bounds.
And on this return,
Jones and Milton standing back at their own 20. As he tried to field it.
Yeah. Let the guys know that the kick is short and that you're going to be coming up to field it so that they know to get out of the way.
Daytron Young ran into DeJounte Jones.
Turnover ratio in games. Below 10% to win football games, especially when you're going against a talented team like Iowa. But credit to Iowa State, they fought the whole way.
17 season opener, fifth straight, they've won the Cy Hawk Trophy.